just drove off, sometimes life's a cake. I ran my mouth off a bit too much, or what did I say? Well, you just laughed it off, it was all okay.
Alright, who threw that? Okay, so it came from over there, so it must be either Mac or Carnegie. Oh, so you're pointing at him. You mean the doctor threw it?
I didn't throw it. That wasn't me. Don't point at me. I didn't throw anything.
I just want to know who threw it, because, I mean, that's just rude, not nice.
Hey, it was just a ball. I mean, get over it. God, you're such a pansy sometimes.
I am not a pansy.
Yeah, you're pretty much a pansy.
I would be taking your side right now, but you don't buy any of my watches. You don't keep me in business, so yeah, you're a pansy too.
Come on, I'm not a pansy.
Actually, you're a big pussy, Dad.
Don't. What did I tell you about swearing? Don't swear. No, you're grounded.
But you're a pussy.
This is the final straw. I can't handle this anymore.
Oh, guess it's that time of the month again.
What, is it Robert's period?
No, Morpheus is here. Hey, motherfuckers.
Did you come here to buy the watches? Because if you did, then... Dad, I'm very happy.
Hey, fuck you. I'm not here to buy your goddamn pantsy washes.
They're watches, not washes. Stupid.
I don't want to buy your washes. I'm not saying washes, I'm saying washes.
What do you want with us?
Well, if you were to listen to me and let me speak for goddamn once, then I'd tell you. Listen, it's not... What did I tell you about coming here to just hurt us?
Listen, bitch. I'm not here to hurt you. I just want Atticus. Because I've come through a miracle breakthrough.
Morpheus, you're a dick. Go away. I don't want you here. Please go away.
Hey, I'm your master. I decide whether or not you leave or you go. And I say you should go with the psycho. Because I swear to Christ, if he fucking hurts me, I'm gonna bash his skull in with my cane.
What the hell do you want me for, Morpheus?
Because I'm making this big-ass bad, awesome thing, and it's gonna be called Morpheus Atticus. It's gonna be our DNA mixed together to create one big, badass, awesome thing.
Why is it called Morpheus Atticus?
Because I go first, bitch.
No, I wanna go first! You better let me go first or I'm gonna fucking rip your ears out and strangle her with them!
Alright, fine, you can go first. But you have to do it, alright?
Okay, I will.
Yeah, that's right. Come on, let's go.
Okay, so how does this thing work?
Basically, in a second, it's going to start making really loud noises. And then we're going to
I'm here to rip some tits, bitch.
Hey, who's gonna live in my closet now that Atticus is gone?
Oh, you could just have my fucking dragon. I was just gonna chop it up and eat it anyway.
Oh, that's kinda messed up.
It's fucking delicious, bitch!
So does that mean that you wanna buy some watches?
Yeah, of course I wanna buy some
fucking watches!
Okay, who threw that? Oh, what? It's okay, because I just wanted to applaud whoever threw that. You know? I'm not angry at you at all. Just please don't hurt me.
Crazy. crazy how you make it all alright, love. Crush me with the